New overnight, firefighters were called to Lafayette South Side after a report of three cars on fire.
It happened in the 1200 block of Sourgum Lane. Crews say a family member saw an orange glow out of the side of the window and got the family out safely. It took firefighters about 15 minutes to get that fire under control. Now, investigators are still working to figure out exactly how that fire started. They say it may have started in the engine compartment of one of the cars.